Respected ladies and gentlemen, today I thankful to Satyendra Narayana Divedi Garu, a businessman in New Delhi. We are sending rice Rajendra Nagar 31479, which is grown in CVR method farming, to New Delhi. From New Delhi to Indian border, where Jammu and Kashmir, to Indian Army. One of the greatest achievement to me and my team members, those who worked hard for the development of growing paddy in CVR method farming, especially team members including West Bengal people and weed removers, thus those who removed weed in our paddy fields, my own village people. I am dedicating this achievement to all my team members, those who worked hard for the growth of paddy. Since 4 months, 120 days crop duration, after that storage is also 120 days. It takes almost 8 months, 9 months to generate the rice, new rice. So that we are sending that one of the greatest achievement to